When you're talking about development in general, the leaders, even if they are very competent and very courageous, cannot take the proper decisions because then the coalition, somebody from the coalition will fall off the bandwagon. And therefore what you have is basically no decisions when, at a time when we really need, you know, visionary and far-reaching decisions.